I take into account the Nacho Sombrero.
Oh, that gets soggy though.
Yeah, not unless you fill it with queso. It won't really get that soggy.
Ew, it's gonna overflow.
No. Okay. So the top of the hat, you know, the part that goes on your head, you fill that with either cheese or like just nacho cheese or queso. But you gotta have the middle part thicker than the outside part, so you break off the outside part easy, but the part that's on your head won't break as easy because it's thicker chip.
Mm.